Where's this gonna take me? Okay. This area, I saw this while I was scoping out the big area. So now I can go back down the first elevator because there was a door that was hidden behind a single module lock. And now we press forward. Okay. Hi. Interesting, okay. You get like no iframes in this game. And that really throws me off. I'm used to iframes. Yeah, that's probably what makes the game tough. Hello, Theo. God, you got the poof once, and now you're just gonna constantly be checking for it. Theo, you're in my way. I can't see. Your butt is right directly in my line of sight. Come on, really? I really just fell off there too. I'm not doing so hot. My place definitively. That guy just waltzed right on over and took me out. I'm in a much better position this time. Take that med pack, thank you. Modules down. We got some med kits in our pockets now. Where's this gonna take me? Okay, got another one of these active. I have no idea how many of these there are. I'm gonna go left first. Actually, I'm gonna go right first because the map seems to suggest that the way out is left. Really just get taken out by these small fry cannon fodder? That is depressing. Skip. Skip. Okay, much smoother. Nice. Cool. Okay, so I had to go on the right side first in order to open up this path. Hello there. Nice big robot in the middle we got. I certainly hope it's deactivated. Okay, security deactivated when I killed the last enemy, it seems. Not seeing anything of note. So, forwards. Interesting. Okay. Seems like there should be something over on the left side there. There is something over there. How do I get it? I might need to come back in this room. I think I might have to come back in this room from the other side again. Oh, hey, what's up? Oh. Oh, cool. Off to a great start. Immediately wombo comboed. I can deflect them. It seems straightforward. I think I just need to be a little more patient than I'm currently being. That's only three, though. Oh, you look nice. I like you. See ya. I don't want to mess with that guy. See where I am for a second. All right, I'm here. It also says that there's one down there. All right. We got a little bit of exploring to do. At least these enemies are still dead. So I grabbed that module, that was module number 2, and then I came up here and I took the elevator. I don't know what that room is in the bottom left. And this took me here. Then I came up here. There's nothing on the right side here, is there? It kind of looks like there is. Oh, there certainly is. Now, how do I get to it? I see. I like finding secrets. I need to lower that. Okay. That really drains my stamina doing that dash slash attack. I hear one. Why do I hear one? So I'm here and I switched this. So that's gotta be something, right? I don't know if I want this on or off. I don't know if it matters. found it. Oh, hey. What's up, friends? It took me a little bit, but we got it. We found it. And that's four. Four to go. Uh-oh. We're dying. I can't even see him, but rest assured he's stabbing me. Okay, we're doing great. Okay. So we found that. That was one of the secrets that I didn't even come back here for. I just luckily found that one because I heard it. This isn't the room. This was the room. Aha. Aha. Did not see that. I got blindsided by that one. I learned nothing from the first time. I did the exact same thing and died in the exact same way. I've learned nothing. I've progressed to no amount in my endeavors. There we go. Cool. This is the secret that I saw. We got a key. That's two of the keys here. So there's two more down here. Two on the left side and four on the north side. Aha, okay. It was definitely worth coming back here. I got a missing key and a module. Oh, but we get to see our friend again. Hello, how's it going? Bye. Now, I think there was another elevator. So I guess it would make sense that, like, each elevator has two paths, each with two, to make eight. Because this way is still sealed.